Court at 10 o'clock this morning.
Nearly 1 year after a crash that killed a six-month-old girl, her father will be sentenced today. Isaac McCrea faces up to 6 years in prison after pleading guilty to vehicular manslaughter and DWI. He crashed his SUV on Route 104 in Webster on Halloween night last year after taking his children trick-or-treating.